Unholy demon! Get away!
What's wrong?
You're the one who killed Brother Stefano! Brothers, the killer of monks has returned!
I want no part of this. This is a
please. Please, no! I don't want to die!
I only kill those who kill others. And your brother Stefano was a killer. I'm sure you are no such thing. Now, listen to me. I'm looking for a black-robed monk who's missing a finger.
Missing a finger, you say? Do you mean, like, Fra Savonarola?
Savonarola? Who is this? You know him?
I did. He was one of us, for a time.
And then?
We suggested he retire to a hermitage for a good long time.
I'm afraid to say his retreat has come to an end. Where would he have gone?
In Firenze? It's where he studied. Perhaps it's where he would return.
Go with God, brother.
Hey, Desmond. I think I repaired that busted memory. Why don't you try opening it?
Thank you, Altair, for this great gift. May it shield me from my enemies.
Leonardo.
Ezio. Up. Then you just take the inverse.
Buongiorno.
Salute, Ser Ezio. Shall we take a look at the list? Buon viaggio!
Bring me your sick and wounded.
If Piero had only a tenth of his father's talent.
Never should have welcomed that mad monk into the city. Look at all the misery he's wrought.
I don't understand why they'd be so willing to accept his oppression.
They just threw us out. Said all we owned belonged to the Chiesa di San Marco now.
Back off! Now!
Salve, Ezio. You picked a fine time for a homecoming.
Then it's true. Savonarola has taken control of Firenze.
Yes.
When isn't it? Why don't you fill me in on things?
It all started a few weeks ago. The man everyone once reviled was suddenly the one they worshipped.
Ah, the apple.
Only in part. It's not the city he's enthralled, but its leaders. Men possessed of influence and power. They, in turn, oppress the citizens and ensure his will is done.
The people act as if they have no say in the matter.
Rare is the man willing to oppose the status quo. And so it falls to us to help them see the truth.
Emblem of the Borgia.
Yes. The Spaniard keeps sending his soldiers into Firenze. And Firenze keeps sending them back. Usually in pieces.
Then he knows the apple is here as well. An unfortunate complication. Follow my lead.
God's balls, man! Are you done?
It's Franco. Yes, or trouble.
Stay close. A direct assault would be dangerous.
True. But what other option is there?
Aside from the city leaders...
Si.
Correct. And they follow Savonarola not by choice, but force and fear.
Si.
Then I propose we use these to our advantage. If we can silence his lieutenant... ...will be distracted.
Clever.
I will have a chance to
speak with La Volpe and Paola. They can help.